thing that matters is you come out here and you have the gall to actually say America is a joke. Well, it ain't a joke to The Rock, and it ain't a joke to all these people. And it damn sure ain't a joke to every American watching home right now. You know what else isn't a joke that you have? Well, here's what else isn't a joke. The fact that you could come down here, grab a microphone, and run our country down, free of consequence from our government, it's called freedom of speech. But here's the thing, Jack. You can't ever come out here in the people's ring, in front of the people, with the people's champ in the building, run our country down, free of consequence from The Rock.
Enough! I'm the modern-day Maharaja!
The Rock knows you are the modern-day Maharaja. Sure, absolutely. But tonight and from here on out, you're not the modern-day Maharaja. No. You are the day one douchebag. Tell you what, you see, we work in sync. They just gave The Rock an idea. So you call yourself the unifier, that you're the only man to unify all these people. Well, The Rock is a people's champ, is gonna show you what real unifying means. Here's the thing, in about 10 to 15 seconds, here's what's gonna happen. This whole side of the arena is gonna chant day one. And this whole side of the arena is gonna chant douchebag. Are you ready? He's not answering me. Are you ready? Are you ready? Day one, douchebag. Okay. My God, that was fun. But we got one last gift for you, our national anthem so much. The Rock is gonna sing you a little verse from our national anthem. And this is what we call the people's welcome. And it goes like this. And the rocket's red glare, San Diego's aware that you are jacked as hell, but your balls still aren't there. You're an angry toxic douchebag who clearly has no class. So you've left The Rock no choice but to whoop your candy ass.
Oh, Mahal went right after The Rock, sick of being disrespected out here, and Mahal taking it to the People's Champion.
We'll take it to The Rock before he takes it to you. Smart move, Mahal.
Jinder has no sense of humor. None. Zero. And here comes The Rock, the People's Champ, unloading on Mahal. Spinebuster! Oh, here it comes! Here it comes! The most electrifying move in all of entertainment, the People's Elbow!
San Diego. I love you. Happy New Year. No, by the way, one more thing. Tonight, after all this ass kicking, The Rock is gonna go out in San Diego. I'm a little hungry. I'm gonna go get something to eat. When The Rock goes out to get something to eat tonight in San Diego, should The Rock sit in a booth? Or should The Rock sit at the bar? Yeah, The Rock loves a bar too. Or should The Rock sit at the head of the table? I love you too, San Diego, and that's what I thought. If you're some male, what The Rock is cooking!